The Santos, baby. The sound that shows we love each other. And the sound that shows we ain't forgot how to dream, Baba. And we ain't forgot how to love. Oh, stick a little love in your eyes. No matter how hard you try, they will fail. Funk you.
This is it!
Look out the way!
What the fuck?
Ain't stopping? Not here, it ain't. Maybe you ain't got no phone, but we sure have.
Responded by flying a lot of helicopters over poor neighborhoods all night long. along in a show of community spirit.
Rural areas outside Los Santos are reporting a dramatic increase in gang violence in areas once thought immune to the scourge of organized crime. Reports say Latino street gang Los Barrios Aztecas have been shifting operations to outside of the city, a trend that worries rural residents, many of whom are irrationally afraid of minorities anyway.
Proposition 208 is on the ballots and has many asking why this wonder drug was outlawed in the first place. Patients in wheelchairs and yuppies in sports cars crowded a park in Los Santos to rally for the passage of a measure to legalize medical cocaine. Many say that those suffering depression and low ego are helped by the drug. However, things got out of hand at the rally here today as arguments broke out about things that are really, really interesting, and fights broke out about the length of lines for the... Everyone grinding their teeth, paranoid, really into themselves, just like this town.
Move!
And everyone started fighting.
Celebrity news. Legendary recluse and Vinewood eccentric Peter Dreyfuss is rumored to be doing the one thing he has studiously avoided for 30 years. He's about to direct another movie. Industry insiders are overjoyed at the news. Sheila Hall at the scene.
I've just spoken to a movie exec. He didn't want me to record him or use his name, but I promise you, he was here. Anyway, he told me he was really excited about the prospect of Dreyfuss working again, only he couldn't remember any of his movies. Active in today's movie business, but he did love roller coasters and small plastic toys, and that was more important. Back to you in the studio.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar.
Things done. I'll make sure that...
You never could say no to me, Franklin, couldn't. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. That's our truck. You know the drill. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still six.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
You got your math on the corner in Davis.
Don't make no fucking sense. Come back to my store, dog, but make sure you got your order right. And my child, so make sure you get your order seat. Listen up.
We're on, boo. Let's move it out. Watch it, Franklin. Gonna be none of that car left.
Leave Nelson alone. You gotta get to work.
Come on. I was only parked there for a minute.
Hey.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem. But I just don't... I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.